It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway.
And then we have Finn Balor, who absolutely knows how to be a winner. With his resilience, he's made it to the mountaintop many a time.
Absolutely. Finn Balor only competes at the highest level possible. So if you're facing him, you gotta bring your A game.
And here comes Balor Club.
This could be his moment.
A spitting kick to the gut. Oh, what a counter.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well. Guys, Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here. Naomi is tagged in. So much has been said about Finn Balor being the first WWE Universal Champion, but the challenge he overcame to gain that opportunity shouldn't be overlooked. Yeah, a week after the 2016 draft, Finn Balor's debut ushered in what was called the new era of Monday Night Raw, as he beat the odds in a fatal four-way match before going on to defeat Roman Reigns. Even though the pace of a mixed tag match is different, that doesn't make it any less stressful for these teams. Normally when you tag out, it's your own choice and when you tag back in. In this type of match, you have to return to the ring when your designated opponent does. You need to be ready at all times.
There's the arm wringer.
Backbreaker. Spine shattering. Stomping. Ouch. Oh, what a forearm. Clothesline.
Right in the back of the neck. Bailey in full control here.
Nice suplex.
What should Naomi's mindset be at this point?
Reflecting on Finn Balor.
Oh, here it comes. Bailey. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
They might be not sure why, but I think she sensed her opponent was about.
Will she win it here?
And Naomi forces her way out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Watch out.
Bloody bulldog.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
The better part of Balor. Flying forearm.
For the first time.
Look out! Diving body splash.
This battle's not over yet.
He's not giving up that easy.
Forward smash! Oh, my God, what an elbow! Flapjack!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Some agility. There's the slipway.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Kick.
Finn Balor wants to take.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
I don't know if Ryder can bounce back from this.
This isn't good. I don't think Zack Ryder knows where he is.
Hey, this next time is over.
BMP. Balor and Bailey.
That match deserves another look.
Balor and Bailey. BMP means. Looks like the weather's changing.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Columbus has played host to some amazing matches over the years, including this one.
Someone's about to get their head knocked clean off. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions.
Look, I know that supposedly no one was ready for Asuka, but it's been over a year since Asuka's undefeated streak came to an end at WrestleMania, so I think it's now more than okay to say that, yeah, some people are ready for Asuka.
Sure, Corey. Would you like to say that to Asuka?
Absolutely not, Saxton. Are you insane?
I think she might have just heard you, Corey.
What? No, that wasn't me. That was Byron doing a me impression.
Well, hopefully Asuka will keep that in mind for later.
Yamaguchi, Japan, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Kairi Sane!
Carrying the title in a treasure chest. You think Buddy Rogers or Bruno Sammartino would ever do something like that?
Well, they didn't have a treasure chest, did they, Corey? Guys, I know the title is not on the line here, but I wouldn't necessarily say that this is a low-pressure situation for the champion.
Especially given who her opposition is here tonight. I assure you, there's nothing low-pressure about who she's in there with.
is iconic.
The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
This huge tag team match.
And what about Asuka? You talk to anyone in that women's locker room and they will tell you there's just something about Asuka, something that gives every match she's in that big fight feel, no matter the time or the place.
And that's the aura of Asuka. No other superstar has what she has, and she knows it.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Here she goes. Comes in off the tag. In off the tag.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Keep your eyes on this one.
From the top, elbow drop.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Targeting the stomach.
Bam!
She's beginning to flag a little.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael. A missed attempt there.
Stuck to one leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Elbow drop.
Elbow drop with authority.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Billie Kay showing such creativity.
Nice down kick, great elevation. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
I think we're gonna get the tag, guys.
I don't know, those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
She's feeling the hurt here.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Asuka looking for it. There it is. Asuka lock is in. Crossface chicken wing is in.
Asuka lock. Asuka lock.
No more.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock? Asuka turns it around. She scores big with the counter. Defenseless in the corner now.
Ooh,
DDT. The cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Pinning Kairi. I'd say that's an insane endeavor.
I'd say you're right.
Kick right to the midsection. She's in a bad way here.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
She fails to make the tag. She really needed to get to a corner, too.
And Peyton Royce is fading.
This could do it.
One, two. And there's the save.
Control.
Peyton's in trouble. What's Peyton? On a save. Just in the nick of time.
Billie Kay showing such creativity.
Oh, what a crash. She goes for the cover.
We got a rope break.
And here's Asuka, in up the tag.
Peyton Royce is able to get out of the way there.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
That is a great reversal. What a sequence.
Kick right on point.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Can't get it done. Oh, striking blow.
Look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh, what a kick. Asuka looking uneasy now.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Asuka turns it around. And it's Billy Kay showing some agility.
Here.
Big time escape right there.
Just when you think your opponent was neutralized.
This could be in trouble.
Producing a trampling.
Lights out. It's obvious this could do it. Team's always entertained, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Women, this girl might just top the list.
Folks, you're just tuning in. This is one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
Can't blame her. You knew this has been building for weeks, and finally she's getting her revenge.
Now she finally snapped.
Everything she's been put through, this is perfectly understandable.
There have been a lot of dangerous, dominating women in WWE, but Nia Jax stands out as one of the most threatening. This is a woman who is more than able to back up her words with actions, and she often takes pleasure in it.
Well, what about Charlotte Flair? Charlotte doesn't just carry an air of superiority with her. She backs it up.
She absolutely does. A natural athlete, Charlotte is one of the most complete superstars in the entire roster, male or female, and she doesn't like you. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Charlotte Flair's natural ability in the ring is second to none, and you can imagine that's going to be an integral part of her winning this match.
Absolutely, Byron. The Queen wasn't just born into this business, she was born into greatness, and she'll no doubt show that tonight. But she'd be smart not to just focus on her athleticism, but also implement some power moves. If there's one thing people underestimate about Charlotte, it's her power game.
Oh, Jack! Face first.
It's over. Nia Jax seems to have lost her step now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
No.
Look at this.
My God. Crazy athleticism.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Really just laying it in.
What's this going to be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Charlotte is measuring. Belly to belly.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first!
Can she end it here?
And Nia Jax quickly kicks out. Wow. She scurries out of there.
Thunderous body slam.
Here comes Nia Jax, leg drop. Nia Jax makes a cover.
This is where we can see where Charlotte fell short of her legacy.
I think so too.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.